And new at 6, the valley continues to grow, and it seems just as fast as this time lapse right here. This is the growth over the past 30 years, and right now we're expected to get even bigger. Well, with record numbers at McCarran and the Raiders also coming to town, the county is now considering restarting plans for a brand new airport. Well, they approved a study of a possible new second airport a little bit further out of town. And 13 Action News reporter Tom George right now is live in Primm to show us where this would be. And also, Tom, how soon this could happen.
It's still a ways away, and it's kind of hard to envision right now, Todd. If you take a look in this area right here, it's kind of hard to envision runways, but this expanse of desert goes all the way back like this for miles, and this is the area they're talking about for that new potential airport. Where some see a big patch of desert, others see promise.
What's exciting is that we've got a canvas that has nothing on it.
That blank canvas, a stretch of land between Jean and Primm east of the 15 near the California line. That could become Las Vegas' second major airport. It's been talked about for years, but never got off the ground.
The downturn in the economy bottomed out. We began to climb out of it, and in the last year, we've seen record number of passengers coming through McCarran.
That record number was almost 49 million last year, and with the Raiders coming, that number could climb even higher. The county says McCarran's not at capacity yet, but they want to be prepared.
And airspace is our limiting factor at McCarran. Always has been. It remains so.
And with Nellis to our north and mountains all around us, that doesn't leave much wiggle room. The area that made the most sense was right outside Primm, a town with, well, not much, just the lottery store, a gas station, and the Mad Greek Cafe. You can't miss it.
Kind of, that's what everybody says, in the middle of the desert.
It's a little oasis catering almost exclusively to travelers coming up the 15.
Well known for the strawberry shakes and the gyros.
They're excited at snagging extra business, not just from drivers, but people flying in.
Kind of cool.
Yeah.
We get lots of travelers, lots of tourists, lots of people going back and forth.
Some of those drivers, like this couple from California, say they'd actually consider flying to Vegas instead.
Typically I drive, but because it's the one airport, typically it's crowded, so a second airport would be optimum.
And even though it'll take a little bit longer than McCarran to get to, some don't mind.
30-minute drive, I'd rather do that than sit 30 minutes in traffic at the airport.
Now back live out here, you can see how much empty space this is, and this is really part of a lot of the expansion that we've seen. Now Commissioner Gibson says more expansion down near Sloan and Jean is still a ways away, and so is that airport. The next step will be doing that environmental study, which would take at least 2 years. From there, it could be a few more years before this airport might even happen. Reporting live outside Primm, Tom George, 13 Action News.